if you guys want to see who I really am, I'm going to do a face reveal, like for part 2.